start?
My name is Ruben Themba Khoza from South Africa. I'm here in India, my home hospital, for the treatment of glaucoma. I arrived here on the 11th, and my treatment was done on the 12th of this month. And my second treatment was done today. So I think I'm happy of the procedure of what has happened here. I think I'm quite happy. Looks like there is improvement, although my both of my eyes, but my right eye is not that good. They say it will take some time to comply. But I'm happy with everything that has happened here. Yeah? I'm quite happy. Yes.
What about your left eye? You feel some slight improvements?
Yeah, the left eye is not that good, but then I think I'm getting there. There is a small, this is a light difference, small difference.
Nice.
Yeah, improvement. But then I think I'm getting there. Like they told me, it takes some time to know. So I know I'll be okay. I'm happy with the whole procedure, with everything that has taken place here. I'm quite happy. I say thanks. I give thanks to Dr. Prashad, who encouraged me to come here, and Dr. Pallavi, who did the treatment for me, the two injections, that is on the 12th and today. So I'm quite happy with everything that has taken place in this Mayom hospital. Yes.
And yes, you're basically the problem is glaucoma optic atrophy. Right eye, as you told, not so good, and left eye slightly better. Even after this treatment, it is some more better, but obviously we have to wait at least for another 4 to 6 months time.
Yes.
So we are very much hopeful, and you please keep update. Okay, and very, very thanks to give your positive feedback. Thank
yes.
you.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.